Hello, everybody. So excited. The COVID task force briefings are back. We had such amazing ratings with the briefing show. We had a lot of people, many, many people watching, more in the history of cable watching the daily briefings. We're bringing them back. You got to give the people what they want. It's going to be a summer replacement. And if it takes off, we're going to go all the way into the fall. Now, people have been clamoring for these briefings. This show, these ratings on this thing were so incredible. I was thinking, let's bring it back. We're talking like America's Got Talent ratings in the finals and non-kneeling Super Bowl numbers. It's a great time slot, great time slot. It's 5 p.m. in the East, 2 p.m. in the West, So we're really going to make this a hit show. This daily briefing is going to be really, really incredible. We're bringing back all of the people who made the original show so great. Now, me, of course, because honestly, I'm really the ratings draw here, me getting up there, doing what I do. And The Apprentice, by the way, was the number one rated reality show of all time. And NBC, by the way, still owes me a lot of money. I made them a lot of money, and they owe me a lot of money. Now, I'll be the host like before, but, you know, I'm really more of a host. I'm a presidential host. I'm the supreme host. I like that, supreme host. Somebody write that down, supreme host. We're going to go with that. But we've got Fauci. Everybody loves Fauci. Fauci-wauci, the Faucinator. He will be back. Now, some people hate him. They hate him. They want him fired. I don't want him fired, but he's good for ratings. Love him or hate him, he's going to be on. And my favorite little paisano is going to be back because he's doing a cooking segment every day. Nothing medical, no numbers to get people upset. He's going to cook pasta. And we're bringing back Dr. Burke. So some people say she's a cougar. She's a cougar with the scarves and all that. But I think she's really more of a saber-toothed tiger, right? Time-wise, chronologically. Now, I just wish she was younger. Because I always say 44 and out the door. But that's okay. Because people watch it. They like her and they like the scarves. They love the scarves, actually. She has her own line of scarves. If you don't know that, they're under the Ivanka umbrella. So each episode, each day, we're going to do a little home shopping thing where you're going to see some great products and you're going to get some great prices. We're going to have some discount codes. You're going to love it. It's going to be really, really incredible. We're also going to have a band. A band this time, like a real, it is a real show, but like a real talk show. We're going to have some great guests come by to sing like Kid Rock. He's going to be on Ted Nugent. He's going to come by, and three doors down, we're going to have some amazing guests. And Kaylee McAlalalalala, she's going to be joining us every day. She's so pretty, so smart, so young, so skinny with that nice rack she has, which is good for ratings, by the way. People, you know, they say that's not true, but believe me, a good rack gets good ratings. We're going to bring back the Amish guy. Everyone loves the Amish guy. You know, he's like the perfect, serious, straight out of central casting straight man, Dr. Robert Redfield. He doesn't even have, he needs a mustache or something. We have some new people. Everyone loves new cast members. And, well, I'm not going to tell you who they are. You'll have to tune in and see, but they're really talented people. This time around, we're going to have challenges, big, big challenges. Now, the big challenge right now, if this is a good one, is to get a vaccine. Now, you could win the entire season if you come up with a vaccine. But we've got some other smaller challenges, like get the death rate down, you know, get the hospitalization. There's some good challenges. Get those down. We have all new sponsors. We never had sponsors before, but we had some great sponsors. We have Clorox. They're joining us. Lysol. Lysol's joining us. And a great sponsor, Goya. Goya's joining us as a sponsor. Now, these briefings are gonna be big, big money makers. What do? I make money, and we're gonna make sure the government gets a part of this. But a lot of big money making with this show because the ratings are incredible and we're reaching so many people. We're gonna have COVID fun. And I'm going to give the fake news the opportunity to make a couple of bucks. bucks, a couple of bucks, because we are going to have trivia questions during the show. Great trivia questions, like what country has the lowest death rate? We do, USA, USA. Who stopped all the flights from China in January? Me, your favorite president, not some other guy. As the ratings will be through the roof, as they were before, but they're going to be even higher this time. So join us tomorrow and every day at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. Pacific time for the COVID Task Force Briefing Show.